going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Alright, guys. So, this needs to be said, and this is why the video is where it is. I was recording from the point where they ambushed me to right here, where I got to the entrance. Granted, there wasn't much in between, so it's not like you guys missed anything. Big, at least. Pretty much, I shot my way through the guys, and then I, he called Beckon, told him make sure no one trusts the Saviors, or don't let them anywhere near them, because since, the Saviors betrayed Crane, and because they were working with Ryze. I got here, I talked to Troy, and she said that their fort is the two buildings with one that's higher than the other. And that's pretty much it. Now, the reason why you guys didn't see that video is because the, for some reason, every time I kept hitting stop share, it would not stop the video. And I ended up actually creating a new video, which ended up deleting the last video. So the PlayStation pretty much screwed up on me on that. And because of the PlayStation, you guys will not see that video. Hopefully it doesn't do it again. I wonder if I can go back.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard.
Jade?
You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you will have to find her.
Ugh.